There are all types of zombies here, so let's try the homing thistle. Colonel Pult should be able to put a stop to them. And finally the iceberg lettuce. Okay, let's try this one. This is just for fun, so I'm not taking it very seriously. Hence the spectacularly illogical. Bye now. Need to make some room. Old men rising out of the graves. Yes, I can talk English. Hi, how are you doing? Okay. So, whole lot of zombies approaching. So far we have managed to keep them at bay. We haven't really used us. Oops. Unfortunately, neither of our plant is strong enough to beat many of these zombies. We win. So let's try it one more time. This time we'll take a different pairing. Let's see. Fire pea shooter seems fine. Oops, network issues. Let's try something else. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Here we go. We are in trouble because we do not have enough sun. So I think this is the time to use it. Okay, but we got a bigger score than what we had last time. So that's a good sign. I think if we manage our resources better, we could make this one work. One more. Okay, let's give the coconut cannon a try. So we'll use a kernel pull to slow them down. Also the iceberg lettuce. Let's take some more sun creating. Okay. Yep, let's do this. Oh, lot of sun. That is exactly what we needed. Those graveyards are way too powerful. Don't know what they are made of, but they are super strong. Okay, here we go. So I think it was, you know, the fire peter which delivered the most out of all our three tries. Because They've roughly got around half of the points that we'd got with our Fire Peter. So I think we have a clear winner in, on that front. Okay, now let's try the Mercademia Nut special event. Okay. They are supposed to block and damage zombies. So I think this should work. Okay, the ultimate defense is what we have here. We should try closing them together. That grandpa is hungry. But that does not mean he gets to eat up our plants. This level is done already. Yep, down he goes. Victory. Let's go for step 2. Actually, we should plant it this way. This is becoming more and more like the ultimate team. Okay, now we have way too many plants. Just planting some of them out there. And we haven't got any plant food until now from all our moods. Okay, so we are in impenetrable defense mode. That should be step 2 done and dusted. Okay, step 3. Oof, this is going to be a bit difficult, I guess. I'll conserve these guys only for the fire breathers. Oof. And they're coming right in, but I don't have a straight shot for them. Okay, that one was cool. One right in front does not have any defense, and that's oof. Hey, thanks for following. Oh, this is getting trickier by the minute. Getting more and more difficult. Okay, so I guess this is it. I think it's safe to say we won. Okay, yep, done and dusted. Okay, let's go for step 4. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Big wave connects. That one lawnmower survived. You know, it was extremely difficult to make that happen, but we did. Thank you. down he goes. Okay, step 5, the final step. What challenges does this hold? Okay. Oof, evil potions and no trampling the flowers. And jesters. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that should boost the shadow plants up a bit. We can push them back a bit as well. Oh, we do not have sun. That's gonna be bad. Then I guess we better go with some free options. But we cannot take any mints either. Okay. Okay, down they go. Oof, this is getting very, very tricky. Oof. Down the go. Come on. Get the heck down. Yep, eat that, Buckethead. Force. Sometime there it got very, very chaotic. Okay, let's try the Draft to Dill quest. Wow, wind powered weapons. This seems serious. Well, they make a lot of noise, but it's worth it. But how do they fare against some, you know, big size zombies? So far we have only seen them against flying and imps. Okay, not bad. Oh my gosh. I can't hear myself. This is like the engine of a car starting around. Whoa. Go step 2. Okay, so now that we have, some kind of thank you. Okay, so we're again back to the noises. Yep, this was perfect. Down they go. Oh boy, I wonder how it must sound to people who are listening to the stream. Okay, homing thistles and draft turtles. Interesting. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Down go the Gargantors, and victories are certain. Okay. Three down, two to go.